Too often we forget to consider the sound that goes along with that beautiful LG picture. Fortunately, LG has put a lot of thought into it, and we're putting you in control of the audio. Start by pressing the home button on the remote. Then, when the settings icon appears, click on it. Or simply press the settings button on the magic remote. Click on this second icon down, the red circle, to see all of the available sound modes. Each one of these is optimized for what you're watching. Default is standard, general purpose, so everything sounds good. Click on it to toggle to cinema, best for movie watching. Again, for news, which needs clear dialogue, dynamic sports, full-bodied music, and lastly, game, for today's busy video games. For even more options, click down here on the bottom icon for the advanced settings, then click on sound to reach this page. You can turn on smart sound mode, which automatically recognizes the type of content you're watching and adjust it to sound its best. After that, it's sound mode, and we just discussed those. Sound effects include clear voice too, to assure legible dialogue, even at low volume levels. Ultra surround for a virtual 7.1 channel effect. 3D sound zooming to adjust the perceived audio depth when watching in 3D. Equalizer to manually fine-tune the EQ levels. And reset to restore the factory default settings. Up next is volume mode with auto volume to automatically flatten out potential volume spikes when you change channels. And volume increase amount to customize how much the volume changes when you press the up-down keys on the remote control. Let's jump ahead to Sound Optimizer, which can help the audio compensate for stand mounting versus wall mounting TV setups. And Sound Test plays a handy tune to help you diagnose potential speaker concerns. I should point out that all of the features I just mentioned only apply to the TV's built-in speaker. Of course, more and more people are connecting external speakers to their TV, so there's Sound Out, which covers just about any speaker setup. There's Single Sound Out, when you want your sound to come from TV or an external speaker. You can choose either the internal TV speaker, of course, or audio out via the optical cable, or HDMI with audio return channel. This is a great choice for certain soundbars and home theater systems. LG SoundSync lets you add select LG audio products and simply use the LG Magic Remote to control them with either wired or wireless connection. Audio Out or Line Out lets you connect an audio device with either a mini jack connection or using the included adapter, you can use RCA type left, right, red, white cables. And of course, headphones, which connect at the same port on the back of the TV. Now, if you want to use your TV's internal speaker together with an external speaker or speakers, LG gives you choices here as well. The internal TV speaker plus audio out or optical lets you listen to both internal and external speakers at the same time using the TV's optical audio output jack. Or you can combine the TV speaker with headphones if perhaps someone hard of hearing would benefit from the headphone experience. AV sync adjustment allows you to address any delay between the picture and the sound, often evident as incorrect lip sync for dialogue. This is particularly useful if you use an external speaker or home theater system introduces any sort of lag. AV sync toggles on and off. And then you can use the slider to set the necessary adjustment either way. This will adjust the timing of all your sound, regardless of your particular audio setup. Try that, or try bypass, which lets the sound pass through without processing, which might clear up any delay issues. LG's smart TV with webOS certainly gives you a lot of ways to set the sound exactly the way you like, for maximum enjoyment of everything you watch.